Looking out the window, wonder about my kinfolk. Lately I can't seem to really find the perfect tempo. All this shit inside my head just drives me fucking mental. So I'm drinking every day to find a message in a bottle. Staring at the stories below. Truth be told, it's been a while since I had a chance to truly bless the microphone. Been underneath the microscope. Some may say I might just blow. Ain't been done it lately, no. I ain't got the slightest hope. This for those who relate to what's coming through the stereo. I do this for you, but that's to hold it close. I put my heart into a verse, give you my life and soul. Mix and master, then it's all out of my control. It's all perceptions, these lessons, it's blessings in disguise. I realize the fake lies, like why try? I've been aiming for the stars, talking sky high. They tell me I'm too bushy-tailed and too bright-eyed. But fuck it, I really love it. Most would say that I ain't thinking about my repercussions. Or I ain't thinking about my actions. Consider yourself right, cause I've been thinking about my passion. But fuck it, I really love it. Most would say that I ain't thinking about my repercussions. Or I ain't thinking about my actions. Consider yourself right, cause I've been thinking about my passion. Is this the realest shit I ever wrote? I guess I realized that this was more than I was searching for. And my dreams, my hands, chance at the door. And I'll be damned if I don't take it. I was asking for more from the start. Write this shit from the heart. Take it apart and rewrite it a couple times. I'll find the right rhymes eventually. Never knew it hit so detrimentally. Feels so bad, but it's oh so heavenly. People say I'm next up to ball in the major league. I don't really see it. You could say I don't believe in myself. Put it back on the shelf until the next time I find myself living in this hell. But I don't need your help, I got a pen and a pad. I've been trying to tell myself that this is only half bad. But fuck it, I really love it. Most would say that I ain't thinking about my repercussions. Or I ain't thinking about my actions. Consider yourself right, cause I've been thinking about my passion.